All right. Well, beginning today, popular online home rental service Airbnb will allow American tourists to make bookings in Cuba. The AP reports some 1,000 properties on the island are now popping up on the site. 40% are in Havana and others are at other tourist destinations in that area. This expansion is the very latest opportunity being made possible after restrictions were eased by the Obama administration.